Apparently shocked and disappointed by this fresh attack, Governor Kashim Shettima of Borno State has visited President Goodluck Jonathan again to brief him on the latest development in Bama Town. The governor confirmed to anxious journalists at the presidential villa Abuja that indeed there was yet another attack yesterday. He made it clear that he wasn't summoned by the president.
I don't want to make additional comments.
Okay, what is new there as of today, sir?
There was an attack on Bama. We are yet to get the actual number of casualties, but I was told that they had inflicted a lot of damage on the town. Otherwise, the military are doing their best.
But did you come on your own? You were summoned by him?
I came on my... He's the president of Nigeria, for God's sake. Why can't I come and update him? Is it wrong or is it a crime to do so?